Shawn Williams, you think you deserve that belt? Just wait until you wrestle me. I'll stop you in your tracks. You should have never had that belt to start with. Once you meet the Tombstone Piledriver, you're going down. Justin Weber. You know, how many times do I have to tell all you TWA losers that I'm the damn champ, I've beaten you all, you're nothing but little punks. I beat that fat-ass Tony Flash Pierce, yeah, he's real quick. I beat Carl Durant, my partner that backstabs me. Little loser can't handle losing because he's a loser. And then we got the newcomer, Eric Coey. I don't know if he's going to be enough guts to stay. I'm the champ. I take on all comers. I'm a fighting champ. I beat you anyway. I'm the cleanest, fairest wrestler in wrestling history. And I'm suppressing the old Herbert kid. The new Herbert kid. Prettier? Sexier? Damn it, a better wrestler.
Shawn Williams, the true TWA heavyweight champion of the world, the sexiest man alive. After his favorite role model, Shawn Michaels. Look at him, the pure athlete. And look how sexy his hair looks.
How many more people do I have to beat to show that I'm the damn champ? The best champ ever in wrestling history. Nobody defends as much as me. Nobody has ever come close to beating me. Not even that chunk ass Flash. Most definitely not Justin. I'm the man that runs this show. This belt rules it.
Justin Weber, signature move, the Tombstone, one of the most dangerous moves in the TWA today, has every belt for the TWA Heavyweight Championship. Justin had it once. He had it for only a week, but he might prove wrong today. What a sexy man. He is the true, such a true athlete.
Okay. The TWA of the world, Shawn Williams.